pass for Sutton is intercepted. Picked by Jeff Okuda. They're trying to resurrect his confidence. Last week was a disaster. 5 interceptions in that loss, and another pick there.
I played with a quarterback like this before, and he had a tough game, and the head coach said, I'll take him. I'll fix him. The very next game, he started out the exact same way, and the head coach turned to the offense coordinator and said, he's yours from now on. Someone has to take responsibility and work with him and try.